I pray that God gives you both the strength to love one another in such a way. I love you both so much. Congratulations, and I wish you every single best thing that life can give you. I love you.
I cannot promise that this will always be easy or that I won't disappoint you. I cannot promise that I will be perfect, husband, but I vow to choose you again and again. At the start and end of each day, no matter the season, no matter the year, I vow to choose you to struggle and succeed with, to fight and to make up with, to love and to grow old with. I vow to choose you knowing that there are trails we must travel and mountains left to climb. I choose you to always be by my side.
Looked at you. I found a dream that I could speak to. A dream that I can call. I found a thrill to press my cheek to, a thrill that I have never known.
I can't promise that this will always be easy or that I won't disappoint you. I can't promise that I'll be the perfect wife. But I vowed to choose you again and again. At the start and end of each day, no matter the season, no matter the year, I vow to choose you to struggle and succeed with, to fight and make up with, to love and grow old with. I vow to choose you knowing that there are trails we must travel and mountains left to climb. I choose you to always be by my side.
Adam, you may kiss your bride. It is my privilege to present to you Mr. and Mrs. Adam Colopy.
So eventually, Alyssa moved up to Ohio and actually moved in next door to me and Adam. And from that point, they were pretty much inseparable. And lucky enough for me, I lived with my brother, so I got to hang out with Alyssa a lot. And I truly got to develop a great friendship with her. And I truly feel blessed that I got to spend so much time getting to know you and who you actually are. And sitting there, even when Adam wasn't there, having deep conversations and really getting to know each other. And I know a lot of people really don't get that opportunity because siblings always don't live together as adults. And I really do cherish all the time that we've got to hang out, even when we were just watching TV and getting to know you and watching your relationship grow into what it is. Ever dreamed of, and now I'm-